today in Why Would You Build That? We have the story of 33-year-old Colin Furze. Now, when men find out they're going to be a father, they react in different ways. Sometimes happily, sometimes they leave. Other times they build the world's fastest baby carriage. Let's look at the video.
That's not a pram. That's a pram.
Here comes another door. Just like the other one.
This is the megapram.
Dreams and ambition. Take to the stranger one another's wishes.
Oh my god.
So he built this pram. We would call it a stroller, but he calls it a pram because he's British. It's outfitted with a 125 cubic centimeter motorbike engine, and it goes as fast as 53 miles per hour. Now, he has a history of setting Guinness World Records. In 2006, he set the record for the world's largest bonfire. He's also made the world's fastest mobility scooter.
It's awesome. So awesome. I'm sorry.
I'm kind of into it too.
It's amazing.
And you could tell that neither of us is a mother.
Yeah. Hey, I'm sure it's got like dual cross beams on the sides or something. Seatbelt or.
He put a steel cage over the child's part. But he's reiterated he has not put his little son in it. He does put a baby doll decoy wrapped in a Union Jack in it just to scare people for fun. Would you ever build something like that?
I mean, probably not, because I don't like build stuff, but.
Would you buy a stroller like that?
I might, just to have it, because it's
for
fun. I don't know, like kids these days are getting things younger and younger, you know, like 3-year-olds have iPads, you know, but why not when they come out of the womb have a transportation device?
Obviously, it's totally useless, but we love it.